Please join us for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Nance Eagles! We are so excited about this terrific Tuesday here at Nance. The date is August 30th.
We have one birthday today. Joshua Humphrey in fourth grade. Happy birthday! Go to the office after announcements and the office staff will take your birthday picture. Here are our lunch choices for today.
Beef soft tacos, nacho cheese walking taco, country fried steak with gravy, make your own mozzarella pizza, and as always, some butter and jelly sandwich.
Today is National Beach Day, which celebrates all the sandy beaches across the nation. It also provides an opportunity to help keep these relaxing places green. We can also continue to enjoy them long into the future. Whether we spend time on the beach's ocean side, at a lake or a river, they provide fun all summer long. Swimming, water sports, and reading under an umbrella are just a few of the relaxing things that come to mind. We also enjoy playing frisbee, volleyball, and long walks, riding along the surf on a hot summer day with friends. Create summer memories we remembered for years to come. Have you ever been to a beach? What is your favorite part about the beach?
It's time for our Tuesday tech tip. Today's tip is about how you need to carry your Chromebook. If you drop your Chromebook, it can break, but please make sure that you use both hands and that your Chromebook is closed as you are moving place to place. It's a good idea to put the screen down if you leave your Chromebook on your desk while you step away. Have a terrific Tuesday, Nancy Eagles.
Keep smiling.
Bye.